In Minecraft 1.19, placing mud next to water allows the player to infinitely jump, which looks pretty strange, but fair enough. I could do this all day, man. This is so fun. If the player sprints, jumps, and crouches simultaneously in that order, then you actually won't trigger the skulk sensor blocks at all. I mean, come on, surely I'm clomping around doing this. This doesn't make any sense.